Well, welcome everybody. You join us here for our coverage of what is set to be a truly exciting final. Formalities are underway. Everybody is soaking up an energetic, highly charged atmosphere within the ground. The teams will be with us very shortly. We look forward, of course, to that special moment. In the meantime, we take in the feeling of excitement and euphoria ahead of what should be a really outstanding final. Unmistakably, this is the Camp Nou, staging a game in the way only the Camp Nou can. Jim, eyeing the ultimate prize here, unerring focus and determination in all of those eyes.
Yes, Peter, I've been a winning finalist and I've been a losing finalist, and I don't need to tell anyone what I preferred. Winning will help fans remember you for a long, long time, so I sincerely wish both teams well and hope that all the players can give a good account of themselves and you've heard it before, made a...
One through here. Hazard, and he's cut it out. Now it's Hazard. Benzema, he's good for it. There's a goal! Could that be the start of something big?
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Din. No foul, says the referee. And it's Benzema. He's off on a marauding run. Big chance. Must be. Big chance. Swift, incisive, deadly, all done in a matter of seconds.
Quick, decisive and unerring, a textbook example of how to turn defence into counter-attack. That'll do for me every time.
And very necessary, and it's been taken straight back. Modric, Toni Kroos, it's Hazard! Yes! And they're at it again in double quick time.
Madrid are so well practiced in the art of keeping the ball through wonderful passing and movement, and a real appetite to ensure it's reflected in their goal count.
Whistle's gone, and we've reached the halfway point of the final. As easy as 1-2-3, it really has been that straightforward. Griezmann, and he's on his, has a hit! Messi. Oh, what a put, Mbappe! Disappointing finish in the end,
Barcelona are looking quite mean on the counter, and combating that requires even more meanness. Roberto. Messi provided outlet.
Gets up to head it!
He's been bundled over, that is a foul. And he is going into that little black book.
Players protesting furiously, but there's little or no sympathy from the ref.
Right, but the rest wrong.
Good play all round. He was well hustled and still got a shot away.
Goes for goal!
Jordi Alba. Griezmann. Looking to go deep. And that's it. Madrid have done it. It is party time as they gather to get their hands on the trophy. So on to centre stage come the central characters, the individuals who, as a team, blended into champions, and this is their moment.